absoluta, definitiva de su carácter.
Farrell es un hombre que tiene los pantalones puestos, es un hombre y siempre lo ha demostrado como boxeador. Creo que eso lo ha ayudado mucho. Es decir, su capacidad de enfrentarse a la adversidad sin tenerle miedo a lo que venga.
Empieza a provocar a Marco, que por él va a salir despedido, que gracias a él vas a saldar sus cuentas pendientes de dinero que tiene.
Exactamente, en la conferencia de prensa empezó a dar a los mexicanos. Me decía que yo peleaba por los frijoles, que mexicano. Entonces yo me levanté, pero como ya te demandan, tú no puedes golpear a nadie abajo del ring. Entonces nada más golpeé y le dije a mi promotor, nada más de golpearlo, lo puedo golpear, pero si no, yo asumo la demanda, me dice. Entonces cuando golpeo, ¡sas! Le tiro un golpe ahí.
Ya después se mete todo el mundo y no los dejó pelear.
Started his career as a legitimate featherweight, fighting at 125 pounds, and then discovered that
Barrera, in contrast, started out as a 115-pounder. We'll see if that's meaningful. The Mexican fans in Los Angeles have...
And two-time featherweight champion of the world, the challenger, Kennedy, the King, Big Kennedy, presenting the undefeated junior featherweight champion of the world, Damas y Caballeros, con Ciudad de México, DF, Marco Antonio.
Championship of the world. Touch your gloves. Touch your gloves. Go back. Had to benefit Marco Antonio Barrera because McKinney would be there. I don't think he planned to lose. He would be there.
Barrera opens with a left hook. His trademark punch sits there. There it is. Doubled up with that right hand. Lands a third one. Yeah, you caught me.
Now McKinney just there, the right hand of his own. But he's getting hit a lot more than he's expecting this early, I'm sure.
McKinney's been knocked, Roy.
Outside, keep control. not rushing the game. But Marco is not going to get you tired.
This is a war. This is just a war, Roy. A backdoor war. Both guys are landing shots with regularity. McKinney with a hard right hand.
Good body shot.
Excellent double left hook by Kim.
Got McKinney to get him back off the ropes.
Here comes Ferreira. And McKinney's on his heels. A street brawl.
This is what Ferreira has to make it into. An arc to win this fight.
Hits the canvas, he gets slipped.
champion of the world, Marco Antonio Barrera.
No, yo estoy esperando una pelea titular porque es un gran peleador.